a spot on me. My life's a sad solo. The neon sign flips when I pass in all slow-mo. And you don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo, I cut a rug to a hoe. Polo undies got my in a choke. My mouth is stuck in a smoke. The jukebox cut off without coins. I'm a magical bloke. A barracuda, you chuck for the...
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between El Toro and the Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. The Assassin is 26. El Toro is 30. The Assassin is 3 inches tall. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3".
El Toro.
You ready?
The Assassin.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
He lands a knee here.
He gets the over-under.
Now he's got his back fully.
God, this look is at that takedown, man.
Back up.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
The Assassin's got the double underhooks here. Spins around, gets the back. He's got an over and an under here. Double underhooks.
Looking for another takedown.
He's got side control.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Let's go. Move those hips and get up.
Neither guy doing much at this point.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
Now able to posture up. He's got the arm trap, Joe. He's in half guard, nice sweep. Ah, that's an outstanding transition.
Beautiful sweep.
The Assassin switching to southpaw.
Kick to the body.
Big combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Nice knee to the body.
Big straight punch.
Oh, what an exchange. Nasty combinations here.
There's a left that connects.
Look at this. Oh, very nice. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Oh, he hurt him bad, but that one, Mike.
Punishing the
oh,
body.
Oh, my! Just like that!
It was a powerful knee to the body that put him down and led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's see that again from another angle.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 6 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, El Toro.
El Toro, your winner by TKO.